Everybody, welcome back to another Gaming Bros video. Today, myself, along with this chicken sandwich, are gonna go to Edmonton for the second time.
I cannot wait to see this lovely boy right here, along with my sandwich. Oh, I want to get away. I fly away.
Yeah. I want to get away. I fly away. All right, so we're waiting for Brendan because I'm at their house earlier. And I'm versing Spencer in some MLG pool.
I don't know why you had to bring up MLG. Not needed.
We're in Edmonton!
Yee!
What's the plan for the Edmonton trip of 2018?
So, we're going out and we're doing some cocaine. No, so today, I don't know what we're going to do, actually, honestly.
It's
tomorrow,
actually,
we're going to be going to Guitar, then we're going to be going to WEM, where we'll just pool.
Hey, and welcome to Guitars with Brendan. If you're coming up to someone and you want
to... Mom and Dad are going to sleep.
So if you wanna impress someone, guy or girl, we're all accepting here at the Gaming Bros. You can hit them up with one of the Blackbird. But if you wanna get that spicy meat.
What?
So.
Sleep. Yesterday he came in and threw a pillow at me in the morning, so I think I'm gonna have to go do the same treatment to him. Alright, it's almost 11. It's time for Brendan to get up.
FBI, open up!
FBI, open up, boy!
Congratulations, you're getting deported.
Okay, so now we're here in the rec room at WEM, and there is a guy over there who is absolutely wrecking at that game. Brendan, what are we, so we're filming our video?
Yeah, banger video.
What's the name of that video gonna be?
The name of the video, you guys are gonna see it before this one, actually.
Probably, yeah.
So you better like the video called Buying on the Buses.
Yeah, and so yeah, here's a little montage of this like arcade thing that I did last time I was here in Edmonton. There you go. And then I saw her face. We're going back to the roots, the hockey roots, Canadians. What's up, gaming people?
Ah, shit. I was lost because of that.
All right, boys, it's time to go to the Oilers game. I'm gonna get jumped because I'm wearing a Vancouver jersey. You got me. You think your guys are gonna win?
Well, every day I'm winning because I'm not a Canucks fan.
Yeah.
pants, buddy.
No! Piss, piss.
Psycho. Alright guys, we're at the airport.
We are.
Yeah, it was fun, but I gotta go back to Vancouver.
And hopefully no one checks Sean's bags, because we put a bomb in there.